Okay, and welcome to this game overview of Portal 2, which has just been released.
If the Enrichment Center is currently being bombarded with fireballs, meteorites, or other objects from space, please avoid unsheltered testing areas wherever a lack of shelter from space debris does not appear to be a deliberate part of the test.
So, I played like 3 or 4 levels. And it looks pretty nice now because I got reps running. For some reason it lags my game. But yeah, the begin levels are like Portal 1. Yeah, the game is pretty nice. Graphics are pretty nice.
Well done. The Enrichment Center reminds you that although circumstances may appear bleak, you are not alone. All Aperture Science personality constructs will remain functional in apocalyptic low-power environments of as few as 1.1 volts.
Do you want to enter that elevator? Yeah, the humor in the game is pretty awesome. One of the reasons I bought this game. So yeah, I've been hoping I could play it cooperatively with my friends, but they are still asleep, so.
This next test applies the principles of momentum to movement through portals. If the laws of physics no longer apply in the future, God help you.
So I'm gonna leave you guys here so you can play the game for yourself. Hope you like the first few Portal 2. So, yeah.
If you are a non-employee who has discovered this facility amid the ruins of civilization, welcome! And remember, testing is the future. And the future starts with you.
Bye.